I wanted Natty to kind of have some simple joys of getting dirty, doing some chores, and sometimes that's the best time to let your mind wander and sort itself out.
I don't think we're eating these guys.
I hope not.
They're not big enough yet.
So what is this that we're doing?
So you can grab the hay and move it, right?
Oh!
I think she's just at the getting the nails dirty stage, and I'm beginning to break her in.
Barn life is hard.
We're just getting started.
OMG, this is the king.
That's Kobe.
Whoa. He's just excited.
I want to go out shopping.
You got it.
So do you do all the work?
What's that, butchering and stuff?
Like, how did you learn how to, like, were you, like, raised on a farm as a kid and stuff? So you just learned how to do it.
Yeah, wanted to provide for my family.
Right.
A lot of people don't understand why we would want to raise and love an animal and kill it ourselves, but it's just like, I would rather give Kobe a great life.
Yep.
I love that steer. Like, I really, really do. It's gonna be really sad. But the thing is, it's just like, you know, it's like, this is how we choose to live our life.
Yeah.
So we've been traveling a lot and we need to actually clean up. So we need to do some like poop a moving.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's part of it.
Do you have a little mask?
Yeah. No. This is kind of the way that I found to process whatever's going on in my life, and I kind of wanted to share it with Natty and see if it works for her.
This is like kitchen litter.
This is my Zen garden.